This is Truffles. Truffles is a 2-year-old border collie, a little bit over 2 now. She was adopted about a year ago from a border collie rescue. She was a case of an owner that just got way over her head in dogs. She lived with the 10 other dogs in a fenced-in area outside. She was taken care of physically. She was in pretty sound, good health when she was adopted. But she had no socialization at all. She was afraid of people, especially afraid of children. No confidence whatsoever. She couldn't walk on a leash. She didn't even know her name. The group of dogs she lived with, she was the omega, the lowest one on their little pattern, their little group of dogs. So she was picked on a lot, which kept her submissive, very submissive and fearful. This is her owner, Tommy. He spends a lot of time with her, and she's come a very long way. She's gaining confidence every day. Loves the Frisbee. And she's kind of a very special, neat dog.
My life was tragic and sad. I was the archetypal loser.
She was under 2 when she was adopted, and she'd already had at least one litter of puppies, maybe more.
And wagging your tail in the cutest mime, and you was in jail. I said, "Wolf be mine," and you gave a wail, and then I was no longer alone, and I was no more a boozer. We'll make the happiest home. And I said, "Lord, I'm happy because I'm just walking my dog, singing my song, strolling along with just me and my dog, catching some sun. We can't go wrong. I don't care about your hate and your doubt, and I don't care what the politicians spout. If you need a companion, why just go out by the pound and find yourself a hound? All about. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. Whoa, whoa. That's what it's all about."
Good dog.
Good girl, you did good. Yeah.
Truffles is very, very smart. She hasn't had any formal training whatsoever. This is a trick that she's being taught. This is like 5 minutes ago.
Okay.
What a catch.
And she's fast.
What a catch.
Very focused, okay. Very intense. Just like most border collies. She's backing here. See how slow she's moving back as he tells her to back. Like a cat.
Feels like a cat. Keep your names as kitties. She's probably better than Kitty because she's a...
She's gonna back up here again.
Isn't she lovely?
in his lap, but she knows it's going to roll off. So she's figured out. Watch how carefully she puts it there and backs away.
She don't want
it
to fall, does she?
She learned that's her own little teaching.
Tell her.
No one taught her that.